Hi guys, my name's Dave Schulke. I'm with the TwinPlumbers.com. I'm here in beautiful Agoura Hills and wanted to give you a quick little inside secret on how to turn on that sprinkler valve. You know, sometimes you have that sprinkler timing box that is so hard to read. I know I have a hard time, so I go directly to this secret, I call it the secret screw on the sprinkler valve that'll actually kick on the sprinklers to run some tests. So if you want to check out a sprinkler head and make sure it's working properly, or you may have a broken sprinkler pipe, come to this little screw right here. This is called your actuator. It's called an actuator because of the low voltage connecting to it. All you have to do is take this screw, turn it counterclockwise one whole turn, wait a couple of seconds, and it'll kick on. Do your little tests. Once you're done, come back and turn it clockwise, and that will shut it down. Well, there you go. There's a little secret there to test your sprinklers. Hope you like this video, and thanks for watching.